enemies be scattered, and let the righteous be glad. Yes, let them rejoice with gladness. God has triumphed mightily. Let God arise. Let God arise. Arise. Let God arise. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered, and let the righteous be glad.
With all your heart, for Jerusalem. For Hallelujah. From the rising of the sun, the going down of the same, the name of the Lord is to be praised. Let's praise Adonai.
For such a time as this, for the Lamb of God is in our midst. Mm-hmm. has come. The Spirit filling everyone. We were born for such a time as this. For the Lamb of God is in our midst. You are crowned with many crowns.
Yes, you are HaMashiach.
Every heart will bow
to the King of Israel.
Praise will be your throne.
Yes, you are HaMashiach.
And all the earth will know
you're the King of Israel.
Tribe is near.
Holy Israel.
We have come for such a time as this.
Holy, holy.
For the Lamb of God is in our midst.
Can you hear the sound of thunder approaching? The Lion of the tribe of Judah is preparing to roar like never before. Can you hear it? When we worship, the Lion of Judah roars.
Every enemy will flee from the fire in his eyes. Every
distance when we worship.
The Lion of Judah roars.
Strongholds crumble all around us.
In the presence.
That's something to shout about. But better than that, he shouts over us. Hallelujah. There's a beautiful blessing in the Siddur, Baruch Hu Adonai Hamavurach. Blessed are you, O Lord our God. Blessed is the name of the Lord.
Blessed are you, O Lord our God, eternity's holy King. Blessed are you, O Lord our God, whose word brings on the evening. Baruch Hu and Adonai Ha-Mevora, heaven's gates open up, with understanding you order the seasons, creating day and night, turning darkness into light, arranging the stars to your pleasing. Baruch Hu and Adonai Ha-Mevora, the Holy One we sing. Lord of hosts is your name. O ever-living God, rule over us, now and forever the same. Baruch Hu and Adonai Ha-Mevora, blessed are you, O Lord our God, whose word brings on the evening. Yeah.
I enter through the blood of the Lamb. Thank you. Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored. And though these are days of great trials, of famine and darkness and sore, still we are the voice in the desert, crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. Of Ezekiel, the dry bones becoming as flesh. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding a temple of grace.